Black spot lichen can be a pain to get rid of, and it can make otherwise clean paving look dirty. But fortunately, there's a relatively cheap, quick and easy method that you can use to clear black spot in minutes. Welcome to Big Ted's Home and Garden. On a recent rare sunny day, I spent the afternoon pressure washing my block paved driveway. And the results were pretty good. I'd gone from this to this. But there were a few areas that I wasn't totally happy with. The dirt, weeds, moss and white lichen that had been there before had all gone. But in some areas there was still some black spot lichen left. So it was hypo time. This is sodium hypochlorite. This is what the professionals use. It's basically concentrated bleach. At 15%, it's about 3 times more concentrated than Domestos. So you need to wear PPE. That's rubber gloves, goggles and tatty old clothes. Just dress like you would for a night out in Barnsley. To apply the hypochlorite, I'm going to be using a pump action sprayer. I'm going to be diluting the hypochlorite 50-50. I'm going to make 8 litres of solution, so I'll start by adding 4 litres of water. Always put the water in first when diluting chemicals. It's safer. And then I'm going to add a good squirt of washing up liquid. This will act as a surfactant and help the solution spread more evenly over the surface and also lift the lichen off the surface. And finally, I'm going to add the sodium hypochlorite to bring it up to 8 litres in total. This sodium hypochlorite came from Amazon. I'll put a link in the description below. You can also buy it in farm supply stores because I believe it's used as a disinfectant in the dairy industry. These pavers are quite porous and I want the hypochlorite to sit on the surface to kill the lichen. So before applying the hypochlorite, I'm going to spray the block paving with water. You can then spray the sodium hypochlorite solution onto the pavers using the pump action sprayer. If you work in small sections, it's easy to see which bits you've done and which you haven't. Work across each section methodically, ensuring that you cover every single paver. The pump action sprayer I was using worked really well. But a top tip, if you're quite tall like me, try and get one with a longer wand. My back was killing me by the end of this. The hypochlorite starts to work almost instantly. I've just done this area, but I haven't done that area. And from a different angle, this area's been done, this area hasn't. Most of the lichen seemed to be lifted off within 10 or 15 minutes of the hypochlorite being applied. Some people suggest leaving it on for longer, but I didn't want the cat walking on it and then licking her paws, so I left it for about an hour after I'd finished the whole drive, and then rinsed it off using a pressure washer. Try not to rinse it onto any plants, though by this stage the sodium hypochlorite should have broken down into salt and water. This is what it looked like after rinsing down. And after it had dried and the sand had been brushed back into the gaps, this is what it looked like the next day. Looks good, doesn't it? So we'd gone from this to this. It's a big improvement. To do the whole drive, I had to fill the sprayer twice, so I used a total of about 8 litres of sodium hypochlorite. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, leave a thumbs up. Any questions, leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to Big Ted's Home and Garden. I'll see you soon.